of Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and we are back with another exciting episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. So they are all asleep. It's a Thursday morning in the summertime. It's a little, get a little shut eye yet. Oh, does Aurelia work this morning? I should really pay attention to that. No, she does not. Oh. Oh, it's Harvest Fest! Well, everybody seems to be very happy about it. Tradition complete, take to hamper. I don't know what she did. Don't remember, I've had issues. Alright. Harvest Fest. Decorate. She wants the holiday gnomes and give respect to them, a grand meal, and thankful spirit. Alright. She's good with it. He wants the holiday gnomes, and she wants the holiday gnomes. So... she don't work today. They shouldn't have school today if it's Harvest Fest all day, right? I have no clue. I don't do enough holidays to know this stuff. She has to go. Oh! It's Aurelia's birthday? Oh my goodness. And tomorrow is Grayson's birthday. Oh, good graciousness. Alright, well, we'll see if it makes her you don't do that. Why don't you use, and then you can take a shower. Can we do any upgrading? Nope. I think we've got all the upgradings in this bathroom we can do. And she just needs to visit Sixum, max out her career. And yeah, so she's pretty decent. She can just kind of do whatever the flip she is she wants. So Grayson, what do you need to do, buddy? Oh, you have the scary little one. Appease the gnome. Give future cube. Give him pie.
Grumpy. Grumpy. Hemsa.
He seemed to like it. He was appeased, it looks like. Happy gnome, happy home. Who could have known? Those with pointy hats really like that gift. Grayson is very pleased with his good sense. All right. Well, let's get you around for the day, sir. Why don't you use that and take a quick shower. And then you can come over here and play Keyboard Commander. And then your sister, she is going to ask goodbye. She is not. She is going to... she can't appease the gnome. Okay, so we got to find a new gnome. Maybe? Sorry if you hear the puppy in the background, because, you know... she's a little crazy today. Alright, one here. Get leftover. I meant to open the fridge. Spinach frittata. Grand breakfast. Alright. Grab a serving of that. Are there any gnomes down here? Where are all the gnomes? Give me the gnomes! The one time I actually want them around. Any other time I'm trying to flip and get rid of them, but this time I'm like, where's the gnomes? Alright. Can she appease the gnome? No. Can she appease the gnome? Nope. Well, because the gnome was appeased, we gotta wait for a new one. Okay. Everybody, go do your thing. What is your problem? Not much. But I'm gonna have you come down and serve some breakfast. Cook a gourmet meal. Any breakfast things in here? Nope. So, how about cook a grand meal? Have grand breakfast. Why don't you go and do that? And then... you can grab a serving of that. Oh, yeah, because she's there. So, can you go here? And then how about... grab a serving of that? Alright. This little kiddo is starving. So can you go here and quit doing that?
No one's safe.
And then get leftovers.
Funaza, but no,
oh, no,
way.
Not that. Open hub. Grab a serving of that, child. Aw, what's so wrong? Not enough exercise. He wants exercise. Oh, poor little buddy. Oh, I don't think he can get out. Sit.
Roshi's banner!
Oh, he can't, because the flippin' gnome is in the way. Nap. Can you get in the bed?
Genzo Duba!
Sleep. Okay, you can do that. Go here. Get up. Man. These darn gnomes are all in the wrong way. Can you move, dude? Yeah, go there. Enjoy. Because I need my little Grayson to go do his stuff. Please. Oops, she can't. Dude, go. We don't have all day. I have no clue if you're gonna need to go to school or not. I don't think they do on a holiday, but, you know, just to make sure. Aww. Yeah, school would have been now. Yeah, it's a holiday. They don't go to school. Good. Oops, I don't know why I'm doing that. So, he wants exercise. I don't know why I did that. But, he can come get leftovers. Well, not get leftovers. Why do I keep doing that? Instead of opening the fridge. Oh, my graciousness. Grab a serving of that, please, dear sir. Do you have to go to work? Nope, it's a holiday. So no one goes to work on a holiday. They don't do any of that. They just do whatever it is they want. Alright. I can handle that. No. More. Open. Grab a serving of that, please. And then her. Let's go to the city and take in a show. You in? No, not right now. Thanks, though. More. Open. You can grab a serving as well. Thank you.
Woohoo!
Can you please finish eating?
Whoa!
And then you can take a shower. Aurelia, you can repair. I can't repair. Hire repair service. Wow. Alright, replace. Mop up. Alright. Grayson, what are you wearing? That is not any outfit I gave you.
Oh, famous Jordan.
I must have took a shirt out. Okay.
No.
Alright, then I'm going to have him come out here and do this for a moment. No talking. Hey, I found a gnome for your sister. Come appease the gnome. Give him pie. And then you can come use the bathroom. Why don't you more friendly, more be thankful?
Oh, yeah,
more friendly, more.
There's a frog. Frinka, Kimba.
Sing. Share the spirit. Alright. And then I just need to find a gnome for you. Oh, your rocket ship is up and good. Let's see. Can you go? Nothing here. Come sell all of these. Come and sell all of those. Oh. Let's do the thankful spirit real quick. Where'd your wife go? Oh, she's way up here. Can you come do a thankful spirit with your son while he's here, or no? Be thankful. Share Harvest Fest Spirit. Okay. And then open and open. Fire the mischief skill. Okay.
Pator, Dobie.
Tina. Marvin.
Yaddy boo.
Grayson's clothing is disgusting. It's well past time to do a load of laundry.
Toki boo.
Winsa.
Yeah.
Never.
Let's see, can you be thankful with her? Unwelcome present. I got a present that I think is dumb. I want to trade it with a friend or give it back. Can I do it? That present was for you. Be grateful. Share excitement.
Barona. The new boss.
What is she doing? Oh, she's running to the bathroom. Okay. And then she can open these. Then she can come here. Whoops. Can we appease this gnome? Nope. one? Nope. That one? Nope. Do we just gotta wait? Is that what it is? If anybody knows all this gnome stuff, help a girl out, because this is, like, on my last nerve. Unload. Try laundry. Search pockets. Come on, kiddo. Then I'm gonna have you come on up here and play keyboard commander. Then your mommy can open that one and that one. I think I need to turn my game volume down in my headset a little bit. Not sure if it's loud for you guys, but for me it's a little on the loud side. Okay. Oh, I forgot. It's Aurelia's birthday. I gotta look at that. Aurelia's birthday? Yep. Later today, she is going to age up. Alright. So, here in a little bit, we'll make her a cake. And she is going to turn into a full-blown adult. Aww. So sad. Aww, he's really responsible. More parenting. Please just say sorry. Wait a minute, little guy. Just wait. Can you come and open that one? Can't do anything else. And you can come and open that one. Like, we're finding stuff everywhere! Alright. Can you appease them, or do we have to wait? Yeah, you can't do anything. So, yeah. Alright, maybe we need to upgrade some of this stuff. Let's see. Upgrade. Brush maker. Okay, upgrade Bridge of Steel, upgrade Reinforced Door. Alright, that'll take care of what she's doing for a minute. Can you come and do laundry, add to washing machine, please? We're gonna get a little moolah off of that. There we go. And then, oh, there's more. Open that.
Me close.
Let's see. She needs finish homework 2 times while focused. Does she have homework? Nope, she's done. Alright. So that's easy. We'll just get a focus lamp next time and she can do that. But until then, why don't she... Let me look at her skills here. Ooh, she's got a lot of mental. Okay. She can come out here. Make a health potion, a health potion. Experiment, experiment. Go have fun, kiddo. Alright. And, you know, his grandma. Whoops! I just kicked my puppy. Has given him some conflict resolution. I wonder if he can do both of these, since, you know, one is talking and one is playing. If he can, like, do both? Or is this, like, a no? More parenting.
Facebook!
Tisha, say please and thank you. Mm-hmm. Schmitzel level 7. Okay, can you do this while he's playing that? No. Okay, so he's gotta stop. And then you can do that. Little Layden made the most amazing health potion. This will certainly stave off hunger. It's now in Layden's inventory. Alright. Okay, so now he's learning manners. Okay.
Markel.
Oh, Yekla. From a bay, Bertna. Fabi. Huh?
He was.
He be stung. He bow.
Oops. If I'm on the actual right person, this might be amazing. New. All right, go do that. All right. What is she doing? She's doing good down here. Uh-oh. She needs to come repair that. And clean the lint tray. Go. Alright, she finished again. Let's see. What do we have out here? We have nothing going on with that. Oh, she never did come out here. So come and gather and sell all of those, please, young lady. Sell all of these as well, and then all of those. Oh, and open that one. Okay. And then she can make an arrangement. Daisy. Daisy and Bluebells. Like, wow. Okay, then speed forward through this a little bit, because, you know, this is kind of boring. That's it. Harvest all. She needs to swipe something. She is not that, but they keep giving her these. It's so annoying. Alright. And then, why don't you come over here and chat with them, discuss the birds, make small talk, question. Oh, your ability is done. I'm gonna take that one out because I want to get this last one. I'm telling some harvest jokes. All right, you're fine. Let's check on Aurelia. Okay, she is working on this. Speed cycle. Let's do that. Upgrade Whisper Quiet. Upgrade Laundry Additive. Upgrade Pre-Soak. And then upgrade Tandem. How about it?
Oh.
Did we get all these? Yep. She just is on her rams. She's fine. create an emotion potion. She can create another health. Alright. She's good. What are you doing, honey? She's a little hungry. Come on. Get some leftovers. And you'll be good. Can you listen to something else?
Oh, new fool.
Kids radio. Is that what you're listening to? Alright, there we go. You're not driving me insane.
Clark.
Unlock Scarecrow outfit as a thank you for the nice conversation. Patchy has given Celeste a Scarecrow outfit and Scarecrow hat that's now available in Creedism. Aw, thanks. Can you come up and teach to say sorry when you're done eating?
Oh, gazoo! Exo blue fajow.
I want him to be like a very well-rounded kid. Turn it off! I'm gonna get rid of that little thing. You do not need it. Your fun is totally up. Stop it. The darn thing's just annoying. Oh! She didn't even go to work today, and Fatima has been promoted to vice columnist. She will now make an additional $6 per hour for a grand total of $44 per hour. She has also received the following bonus, $611 in the Thinker. Her next shift is Sunday. And she's an advice columnist. Okay. Go you. You don't even go to work because it's a flippin' holiday. And you get stuff. Tradition complete. I have no clue what you did. Oh, you must have ate a grand breakfast. I forgot.
Clark.
I didn't know that counted for a grand meal. But okay, cool. Alright. More parenting. Teach to say please and thank you. Go here. More parenting. Teach to say sorry. Alright, he's waiting. Drod is wondering if I want to meet him someplace. Aww. I'm sorry, but you're dead, and I got my grandma coming to play with me. Alright, this little one is just, like, mastering the mental skill. Okay, I've gotta turn this down. I'm so sorry. I have a headache today, and this is, like, killing my head. Alright. It's a little better. We'll see how that goes. But, like, she is all like her mom and in the science-y stuff and just, like, all for it. She's like, yeah. Resume pre-soak. No. Let's not do that. Where is she? Let's not do that. Can you come and... Oh, no. Encourage him. Aww. I'll have her strengthen the bond. Dude, you're not going. Okay. Let's see. Strength and connection to the physical world. He was your husband. Oh, you're doing it from there. Got it.
No.
Just gonna talk to her. Okay, can you appease them? No. Okay. They are just going to show up absolutely everywhere. And drop these little seed packets. Because, you know, it's annoying! Okay. No, you're not gonna do that. Oh, hit the wrong button. There we go. I need you to come down here and serve, cook a grand meal, and it's harvest fest, so cook a turkey dinner, please. And he needs to come down. Oh, why go down there? Go up, not page down. Oh my gosh. Me and buttons today. You need to use. And then I need you to focus back on your game, please. I really want you to complete this aspiration to get where you need to be. So I might just keep you up all night. Okay, she's doing good. She's still good. What is she doing? Experimenting? Okay, stop experimenting. And why don't you get into your potions? No. That is not what I want you to do. He'll like it or not, you're gonna do this. Until it's time for dinner. Get back in there. Thank you. Can you stop talking to the plant and make the dinner? While laundry's inside. Okay. For those emotions that are flowing. Okay, cool, cool. Upgrade relentless. Upgrade speed cycle. Upgrade that, and then upgrade quiet, please. She needs a little nap. He's playing. She's doing her thing. Then we she can create another help. Wow, she's just having the time of her life. She's such a good cook. I'm gonna be so sad when we lose her. Alright, he's number 9. Alright, keep going, Grayson. A little bit more. I'm pretty sure this is the last one. We get him there and he's mastered it. Because I really want him to have that. I think it will really fit for him as he grows up and gets older with what he has to do. Alright, little Layden is like all over the place up there. She's like doing good. Oh, she reached level 10 cooking! Celeste learned the recipes for roast chicken and tuna casserole. Tungsten Chef, have a sim reach max level in the cooking skill. Alright. all to the grand mail, guys. Ma'am.
Yum,
oh, this is so cute! She's like, come on, everybody, I made the dinner. Are you kitties coming? Yep, okay. Up there he is, and there she is. Alright, and they're hungry, so that's just totally awesome. And can I get out of the waterfall, you say? Let's see if I can get out of the wall again. Ooh, it's bright in here. Kiddo, no. What do you think you're doing? Sit next to mom and eat. You don't need to sit in there and eat. Get in here and eat with everybody else. Stop it.
Hey, Bob.
Yes, we're gonna throw you a birthday party, Aurelia. Thank you. Now eat your dinner. Girl? No. If you don't stay in here, I'm gonna smack you, child. No. Sit here.
Ooh, no.
What is your problem? Fine, I'm taking a picture without it. There we go.
Ooh,
the saving settings are messed up.
Oh, yeah. That busted.
Oh. So I'm gonna go here and get little Layden in the background. She thinks she's too smart to sit with her parents. Fine. Alright. Celeste, you don't need to go hug her for it. Because, like, seriously, it's flippin' annoying. But you do need to come in here and cook. Oh, can I do a gourmet cake? Gotta get your gourmet skills up. So, we'll work on that next. So we'll cook, honey cake. Forgot about that. Strawberry cake, zombie cake, blue confetti cake. Okay, so we'll probably just go with the white cake. I don't know why I went through all that when I'm just gonna go white cake, but yeah, go make that because we gotta have her birthday party. Let me get my camera back up here. There we go. Alright. Can you do me a favor while he's sitting here and parent him and teach him to say sorry and quit this group chat, please?
Zafis. Moochie Peachy?
Here we go. And then Aurelia's like, yes, yes. She's like, thanks. I gotta go to the restroom. You keep listening to your grandma. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who said I'm done with you? No, no, no. He needs to learn more. He's too bored. Encourage him about doing that. Layden's inventory, emotions, and health. Give your brother a little healthy potion, thank you. And can you give him a little emotion potion? Here, give him two of the health potions. He might need it. Drink that real quick. It did nothing. Alright, so use. Kiddos, sit. Thank you. Cake's almost done. Aurelia, no. Can you come and clean that real quick, my dear? Nope. Go here. Go here. And you can go here. Thank you. And then can you? Go. Okay, doesn't like it there. How about there? There we go. Add birthday candles, please. Yes. They're like, what's going on? She's like, oh yeah, it's mom's birthday. Make a wish. Okay, you're done cleaning that up. Okay, hold on, I gotta get this. And I'm in a wall. I'm always in a wall. Never seems to fail, I'm in walls.
Oh. Ah. Woo-za!
Yes. Oh, that was so cute. Aurelia, aged up. Adulthood, fulfilling dreams, planning for retirement, and midlife crisis is away. The perfect time to start wrapping up those lifelong goals. Alright. So, oh, Medi sent Aurelia a gift. It should be in the mail. Grammy still loves her. Alright. Everybody is done. So can you just, I guess, take care of it? Why don't we, add birthday candles to it, so no one else can take it. There we go. And then, I want you to come over here and give your girl a romantic gift. Oh. Yeah, and then she can woohoo in the rocket ship. Okay, got it. Gotta get pictures of this too. Cause you know, who wouldn't want pictures of this? There we go.
Oh, Palingo.
Yoyim Shuka!
Flo-
Aww, so cute.
Bubble?
This is so annoying.
Fadish!
Yes, Mommy?
Aww. So excited. Alright, girls, you go do your thing. You're gonna be fine. Grayson, I hate to tell you, but dude, your sister's health potion did no good for you, so I'm gonna help a boy out. And we are going to set this right here. And you are going to come and drink that, please. And your sister is extremely tired. She's going to come and use that and then go to sleep. Fatima, yeah, you went to sleep. Good child. And then they're taking care of themselves and we are just going. Aurelia gave Celeste a gift along with a romantic message. You are my heart, my soul, my treasure, my today, my tomorrow, my forever, my everything. Aww, that is so sweet. It's not even her birthday. She gave her a present. They are so adorable. Alright, fix your little needs, little guy. Yep, alright. Now I need you to come over here and do that, sir. He's like, I am good. I'm a pull an all-nighter. There they go. Oh. 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 Off. Whoa. My nails just went everywhere. Off to love. Know what I should put. Blast off to love. Aww. There we go. It's so cute. Okay, where are they? Where are they? I probably have to go in tab mode, and I suck in tab mode. So be patient. Oh, did not mean to hit that button. That button. Tab mode. Oh, there they are. Where'd they go? Can't believe they come back. You mean the world to me. Oh, they're so adorable. Okay. We're just like staring into space. Like, quite literally waiting for them. Oh, there they are. I found them. I can zoom in and find the bottom of you. Oh, we'll just wait. Hello? Are you back yet? No. Like long. Go check on the kid. Oh, for the love of gracious, do not turn off. I wish that thing would break.
Oh, gazoo.
Are you back? No, they're not coming back yet. Oh, they're over here. Oh, I'm in a wall. I'm always in the wall! Okay. They're like, we're tired. Good night. Does Aurelia work tomorrow? Like, she should, right? Yeah, she works in 8 hours. And she doesn't have that done. And she's exhausted. Oh. Girl, I'm not gonna let you go to sleep. I'm gonna make you work out. Do that workout. And then I need you to do that workout. Thank you. And then your girl can come here and use that bathroom and then go to sleep. Because I'm gonna make you potion up. Okay, fine. Listen to it. I'm done, kid. Alright. She's getting her exercise on. Look at her go. Oh, there's her Grammy. She's a little mad. She's like, oh, I'm happy now. Don't you mean change the channel? No. Oh, Grandma. She needs that for her job. Come in here and turn it off. Turn that TV off again,
Minnie.
I'll banish you to the netherworld.
Bingo.
Repair an object, okay? Thank you. Go do something else. Alright. And he's just having fun. Oh, he's level 9. He's gonna have it mastered here soon. ha! 25% done. Alright, I'm just gonna speed him through it. Harvest Fest was a success. Grayson had a wonderful time.
Lazzle.
Layden had a wonderful time.
Azbuk! Azbuk!
She messed up. Fatima said it was pretty good, but not everything. Next year she hopes to do more. Aurelia had an awesome one, and so did Celeste. So cool, cool. How close are you? You're getting there. Fatima. Oh, she's up. Okay, can you, teach him about saying sorry again? Alright, go, go, go. Are you done yet? She's like, nope. Can she teach you again? Or, yep, teach to say sorry. Alright, teach again. Alright. her done, then I'm gonna have you come up here into your secret lab. Shh, we tell nobody. Oh. You can come scavenge for parts. Click that, please. How are you coming? Hopefully she can get you in range tonight. And then we have you finish, and you're good. So I know this episode's going to be a little long, but, like, I really wanted to get certain things done and, like, make sure they were done. Because, you know, he's got to fit the storyline. He doesn't get along well with his fam. You know, so I was thinking, you know, his grandmother, that, you know, is not really part of the family because she married in last minute. Maybe, you know, he gets along well with her. And I want him to have all the stuff because, you know, I want him to be very well grounded. Okay, come on. Hit it again. And then we are going to encourage him. And then can you do it one more time? And he should have it, hopefully. Yeah, I know. Something went wrong. I think this thing fails more than it does right, but it's so nice to have. Lottery. Do I got it? Do I got it? Is it enough? Are we good? Alright. One more and I'd be happy. Well, I'd like two more, but... Now one more, didn't I? Watch it, Phil. Nope! Alright, cool. I'm coming to drink that. Oh, she's gonna have energy filler. She's gonna pass out. I pushed her too hard. I'm the little guy here. She's going to put one in his inventory for him. Let's not do that. Oh. Can you... How are you looking? Ooh, one more time and you're good. Yeah. Can you go here, though? Hurry up. It's cold this morning, it says. Oh, it's fall. And I thought it was summer. Nope, it was just sunny. Okay, stop doing that. And can you please teach him to say sorry again? Alright. Nope. Come on. There we go. clean that up real quick, please? And then we're doing pretty good. I mean, she's got everything she needs. She is ready for work. She's done that. She needs to go to work energized. So, how to get a sim energized? Oh, she's come and drink that one when it's close to it, because that's her spark drive. Why did I think that? Oh my gosh. So, like, literally, she can do whatever it is she wants. She wants to finish reading 3 books, but I would rather have her finish the laundry real quick. Oh, she wants to repair an object, so can you repair that, please? And then when you get up, you are stinky stinky. Very stinky stinky girl. And I need you to use, take a shower, you can open that. Oh my gosh, they left a million in here. Open, open, open. I probably don't have no more room. Open, nope, am I gonna get one more? Nope, we're full. Yep, now I can. Nope, we're full. As soon as she goes to the body, baby. She wants to help Grayson with homework. No. Embrace her wife. Okay. She wants to play in a leaf pile. Nah. She wants to do that? Okay. There. Oh, she's thinking about someone. Okay, so I'm just going to put this in her inventory, and it's 7 o'clock in the morning, so a little one hand needs to be getting up for school, because it's Friday. Oops. Leave up that button. Ugh. Changing my keyboards is like killing me. So exhausting. Open. Thank you. Can you go ahead and grab that to eat? And you can give these back to your sister because they did you no good. She tried to help, but it didn't help. And you got that, which you're still actually really well, so I'll have you drink it. Maybe when you come home, you might not even need it. He's reached social level? Wow.
Miko!
How are you doing? Oh, he's gonna get it! He's gonna get it! Yes! Because I can do these other 3 when he's a teenager, and as long as he doesn't drop these, we'll be good. Let's see here, more parenting. Teach him to say sorry, and then encourage him about it. Because, you know, he's so good.
From a date, right now.
And she's getting around. And she has work in literally just a few minutes, so win a game of chess. Be funny with her daughter, alright. That sounds great. And then her spark drive, please. There it is. She needs to drink that. Alright, he's gonna get Mediator. Uh-oh. From drinking the serums. So that didn't work. Alright, so you are going to come in here and work out and do that real quick, so hopefully that gets you in the mood.
Markel.
And Grayson.
Yeah, it is.
Yep, he's in range, so he should be way at the top. Alright, go to work. We don't have time. And he's off to school. And she is going to eat her breakfast really quick. She won't need to eat a lot of it, but some. And
yips.
Nope. Search pockets and do laundry. Add to washing machine, please. Alright.
Ooh, no.
Couple more bites and she'll be good. Aurelia's off to work.
Oh, way back.
I'm gonna have her work card, please. Alright, off to school you go, young lady. Grayson, pretty sure he's a straight A student. Yep. So, why don't you make some friends while you're at school, young man? And then she's good. And then she can come and clean out the spoiled food, get leftovers, and we should be good. Fatima, why don't you go back to sleep for a few after you come over here. Use that, take a quick shower, sleep a little bit. You'll be good. Hello, where'd you put all the clothes? Ugh. Fine. Do that. And then you can go pick up clothing piles. He met Kendra while at school. Oh my gosh, I'm just like so gonna play the next day. I need to stop here. I was supposed to already stop. This episode is really going to be long. I'm sorry. I just got excited in playing. But we're going to end this episode here. We'll see how everything turns out. We'll have Grayson's birthday in the next episode. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye! Take my love.